just a sophomore, she is already becoming a shooting star, putting up points at an amazing pace. Action Sports' John Meyer journeys to Washington County to honor our Clearview Federal Credit Union Student Athlete of the Week.
This is Amanda. She's the head coach of McGuffey. This is Sammie. She's one of the star basketball players of the WPIAL, and she's our Student Athlete of the Week. Big crowd at the school they call McG. 600 of the 613 students on hand as we honored one of the rising stars of the WPIAL, Sammie Weiss. The sophomore is averaging 28 points and 7 steals per game while leading the Highlanders to a 14-1 record.
What makes this particular team to play with so fun?
Everyone together. And the coaches, we're all silly, and that's just, it's funny and it's fun at the same time.
So what does make Miss Weiss so good?
She works hard and she's the bomb.
Bringing the 90s back, I like it. These girls are more than just ballers on the court, though. Off it, they can carry a tune.
When I see your face.
To the sound of Bruno Mars.
There's not a thing that I would change.
Sammie says she wants to play at West Virginia someday. At this pace, that dream could come true. Thanks to Sammie, the Clearview Federal Credit Union donated a check to McGuffey for $250. Congrats again to Sammie Weiss, our Student Athlete of the Week.